Praise the Lord, church. I want to sing to the glory of God. Just a few minutes. Praise the Lord. My hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not want the sweetest way, but holy in Jesus' name. On Christ the solely rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand.
Jesus.
Praise the Lord. My testimony goes like this. This month, I had so many interviews to attend in different states. So I was financially incapacitated to fulfill those interviews, and they were very important to me and to where I'm going. So, in the first one, I went there. I was able to get there. I was able to return and provided for me. I was able to get there. So, when I got the second call, that was to come to Enugu for my second interview. So, I don't know how to start. I don't know what to do because I don't know how I'm going to get the finance to transport myself from there to Enugu to attend interview. And it's a must, I must come there. So I canceled the interview in my mind because I know I will not be able to make it because I don't have the money to go there. So at a point, about two, three days for the interview to take place, a voice came to me and said, when I call someone, someone I know very well, I said, when I call this person. So I called him just to greet him over. I didn't come to say anything. So as we were talking along the line, I told him that I was having an interview to go in 2 days' time, but I have canceled the interview because I don't have money to go for this interview. So he said, but how much will it cost me to travel from here to Enugu and do everything I need to do there and come back here? I was amazed. So I told him that 12,000 naira can be enough for me to go there and come back. He said, okay. I told him, but sometime when I called him on phone, that the line do break off all the time. He said, my phone is not good. That is why I do have that kind of problem. He said, okay, how much will it cost you to buy phone also? We are together with the transport fare. How much will it also cost to buy phone? I said, I don't know yet. Let me go and check. After checking, I will come back and tell him. This is even 2 days to the interview. So the next day, I went to the market and I checked the prices of the phones. I went over and tell him back the next day. And to my greatest surprise, he sent me the transport fare and sent me also the money to buy phone. And I'm standing with you here. I went for the interview and I have a new phone and I cannot call anywhere and there's no hit again. So I want to glorify the name of the Lord who provided for me even when it seems impossible for my life. I want to thank you and I want to praise you. That's why I say there is none, there is only his holy rock I am standing on. And other things surround him, I know that he himself, who has let good work in me, will bring to completion. Praise the Lord.
That is a good sign. Sign that God will answer more of your prayer. Clap your hands for Jesus.